Here goes!
Need a hand?
It's you two. Look, one has retrieved one's wand.
Huh? So he wasn't kidnapped?
Say cheese!
Oh, the crook struck one. Oh.
That'll teach you to turn your back on me, you old tomfool, you!
Is one huge rodent!
You squeaklings work for the fat cat, do you?
No, we are...
Too slow!
The Zodiacs are assembled, Your Radiance.
I thank you all for attending. Very well. I hereby call the Council to order.
You are all doubtless aware of the purpose of this session.
We are here to discuss the elimination of the pure-hearted one. Come before us, Dark Djinn.
You summoned me, White Witch.
The so-called savior from the other world. He must be destroyed. Shaddaa, it is time that you proved yourself worthy of the title of Executor.
On one condition.
Ha! The insolence! He presumes to bargain with our queen?
Go on.
Very well. I must request that you entrust this task to me, and me alone. Hear me, members of the Council. I have no need of your aid.
He thinks himself our equal?
What gives him the right?
He is either very brave or...
To presume to give us orders?
Babbling fools.
Silence! Very well. You will have your wish, Shaddaa. I entrust the task entirely to you. Teach those who speak of a savior the futility of their hope.
It shall be done. This Oliver, this savior, I will taint his heart with the blackness of despair.
This is one's magic wand. When one was a kitten, one ran quite wild with the old thing. Here, it is yours now.
Thank you very much, Your Meowjesty.
If you know who finds out about this, one fears we shall both live to regret it. But one could hardly say no to one so very pure.
When you say you-know-who, you mean Shaddaa, don't you?
There's no need to say it out loud, is there? But yes, that is who one means.
Your Meowjesty, you've gone and given him the wand. Now there's no going back.
One supposes so.
Don't worry, Your Meowjesty. I'll bring down Shaddaa. You'll see.